defense is covered by number 22, Brandon Bauer. Number 23, Logan Pope. Bring up second and about three for the West Johnson Wildcats. And the quarterback keeper will move the chains for West Johnson. The penalty will keep the Comets.
Four trips down there and not
Number 52, Brooks Verona blows the play.
Long play. Punt, it almost went over his head. They got that 25 yards on the third and 30 that they completed the
season. Going up third and 11. That'll move the chain. First down, West Johnson. They'll put the ball on the 8-yard line. It'll be first and goal for West Johnson on the 8-yard line. With 1:53 seconds to go in this third quarter. A plethora of comments that I stopped. That'll make it something about four. The tackle by number 44, Nick Greco. That'll make it third and goal from around the 3-yard line as the clock tick, tick, ticks down and around 50 seconds to go in the third quarter. And the defensive line stands up and stops Johnston, cold. Maybe a half a yard gain. It'll be fourth and goal from around the 2 yard line. So Russ Johnson, a four times a charm to get into the end zone. They will score. On the outside running play.
Stick it up! Stick it up!
The is no good. He is stopped by number 54, Lamont the Beast Robertson.